그냥 예상인가 진대인다. 우리는 성경이 이거 될게요. 이거 될게요. 다니엘 interpret the king's dream. 킴 누부갓네살 of Babylon was of Babylon was after I had a dream, but I don't understand the meaning of the dream. The king yet there. Many people, the king asked them to interpret the meaning of the dream. Interpret my dream, said the king. How can we know about your dream? Said the people. The king, right there, answered, If you can't interpret my dream, I will kill you. People were trembling with fear. Daniel was God's man. Daniel said to the king, I will interpret the dream for you. Daniel prayed to God, What is the meaning of the dream? Please give me wisdom. God told Daniel what the dream was about. Thank you, God, for letting me know the meaning of the dream. Daniel told the king about the dream. Nobody could expect the dream. The king was satisfied. The king was afraid of Daniel's God. The king was surprised by Daniel's wisdom. The king put him in a high high position. The king gave him many gifts. The king let Daniel rule over Babylon. The king made Daniel teacher for every wisdom. When Daniel thanked God for helping him, 이것도 읽어드릴게요. God helped Daniel. King Darius. King Darius then said, King Darius is going to place Daniel in a high position. But Daniel is a foreigner. Daniel ruled over Babylon. He loyal and faithful King Darius men didn't like Daniel. They failed to find Daniel's faults. They asked the king to make a new Well, the Lord said, all of you must pray and bow only to King. If you disobey, you will be turned into the lion's den. A bad people, Daniel praying to God. Daniel no about the new law, but praised the God. Prayed to God. Bad people referred Daniel to the king. The king was not happy. He wanted to save Daniel, but the king had to put Daniel in the lion's den. It was a law. The king compelled them to put Daniel into the lion's den. The king said, "You, God will help you." People broke it. The lion's den with a red stone. The king could sleep at night. He couldn't eat anything. Next morning, the king went to see Daniel. "Did your God help you, Daniel?" called the king. "Yes," answered Daniel. "God sent a gift to protect me from the lion. God knew I was in a cage, and he saved me." King Darius was very happy. He asked his men to take Daniel out of the lion's den. No one was found on Daniel. Daniel trusted God. The king urged everyone to honor and worship God. Wow, 다니엘이 제일 먼저는 다니엘이 느부갓네살 왕을 꿈을 알려주고 두 번째는 다리우스가 다니엘이 엄청나게 좋아해서 근데 사자굴에 빠졌는데 살았어. 와 신기. 그러니까 하나님을 믿으면 다 됩니다. 다니엘이 진짜 재밌네. 구약이 재밌네. 여러분은 구약이 재밌어요, 신약이 재밌어요? 저는요, 뭐가 더 재밌는지 모르겠어요. 둘다 재밌어요, 여러분. 아티케 욕도 많이, 여기에는 하나님 믿는 사람이 엄청납니다. 네?
아니지 이야기야. 물르겠당 물르겠당 물르겠당. 우리가 200페이지 읽었네요. 아, 200보다 더 많네. 214페이지까지 읽었네요. 재밌다냥. How can we know about your dream, little people? Only는 성냥 이야기를 읽어봤는데. 재밌어요. 그러면 다음에 또. 바이. 바이.